And here there's Guillaume Henry, and I follow him since the beginning. The beginning was at Carvena. And first, he's very, very sweet. Second, he's handsome. And third, which is the most important, he's gifted.
Femme amoureuse is quite difficult to understand, to translate in a way. Because when you are in love, you feel different feelings. It's not only a question of being enthusiastic and happy, and sometimes it can be a little, you can start to feel a little nostalgic, melancholic, and things like that. And that is the kind of emotion I wanted to translate through clothes. For me, the Nina Ricci woman is a woman that you should notice. But she wouldn't have to force herself too much. So okay, she's wearing a full-on dress of sequins, but it's just a slit dress. How do you call that? I don't remember. Or just a t-shirt. But then even the sequin, they're treated to look like rain in Paris.